United States police are investigating a deadly crash in western Massachusetts where a bear may have dragged the victim's body from the wreckage of his own car. This happened on I-91 in Hatfield Sunday morning. The driver lost control and crashed into the woods. Now, police say the bear left the scene when first responders arrived.